The Talking Parrot. Tom decided to buy a talking parrot to keep him company. The parrot, however, had a mischievous streak. Every time Tom left the room, the parrot imitated his voice perfectly, making prank calls to friends and family. Tom, baffled by the reactions, couldn't figure out who was making those calls until one day he caught the parrot red-feathered. From that day on, Tom and the parrot became partners in crime, entertaining themselves with hilarious antics.